Now here question number 12. The price of computer is $520. This price is reduced by 15% in a sale. Work out the sale price. Okay, so sale price. Now it is reduced by 15%. So what we do? We say that sale price is equals to, it is $520 minus 15% of $520, right? So you can also write this as 15%. If you remove from 100%, then the remaining is 85%. So 85 upon 100, or simply 0.85 times 520. So 0.85 times 520 will be 442. So here the answer is $442. Okay.